here at the Ringling Museum of Art. Local artists who are participating, as well as the organizers, say this is a special exhibit and you must see it. Take a listen.
For the human experience, art is, I always like to call it, a visual soundtrack to what we do and how we live. So it's another way that we can access our experiences and evoke emotion from folks.
Ringling's Community Gallery is a space to host, invite, and center the voices of our community, especially the diverse voices of our community. And so a glimpse of the artist exhibition here at the Community Gallery is one way that we're centering the voices of artists who grew up in Newtown.
African American art, culture, and history to the Sarasota community. So we're grateful that the Ringling Museum has opened up this space that young African-American artists and even artists at Emma E. Booker School can exhibit here.
Nina Simone is what we call a mixed media piece, which is three or four different medium that I use to create the work, where it starts with a drawing. And then there's a technique where we apply washes or thin coats of pigment. It could be acrylic, it could be oils.
Organizers tell me Glimpse of Artist is running from now through April 30th. It's free of charge. Reporting from Sarasota, James Hill with ABC7, your local station.